a beautiful morning, and what a lovely Instagram moment, isn't it? Now, imagine this, if you will, standing outside this beautiful balcony just off the master bedroom and sipping your coffee or enjoying a glass of wine, potentially where at one point the famous author Joan Didion once stood. Well, that could be yours. It could all happen, guys, for a whopping $2.9 million. We are in Joan Didion's childhood home, which is for sale. This is so cool to see this in person. Christine, you're the realtor on this listing. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Hello. We are hanging out in the master bedroom, guys. The first thing I noticed, of course, was the fireplace. Let's talk about the master bedroom, which is some of the details and why this is truly such a cozy little spot.
It is. It has three walkout balconies. There's two in the bedroom and one in the bathroom. And so you can sit in the bathtub with your coffee and have your door open and the fresh air blowing in.
I love that. You know what I love about this home? It's so charming. Now, if you pay attention to like some of the window detailing, those are some of the originals, correct?
Correct. The leaded glass with the like bottle top.
Yeah,
they're beautiful.
Yeah, and how unique is that? I feel like most homes, especially newer homes, that's something you're not going to get. So when you walk into this home, that's just part of this. That's part of one of many selling points.
That's right. It's so charming. Almost every time you turn a corner, there's a really cool, unique window or architectural detail.
Yeah. All right. Speaking of turning corners, let's head back out. Now we are on the second floor right now, guys. This house has three levels. This is the second level. We're going to go into another bedroom here. Tell me about this space, because it's another great little cozy little corner.
It is. It was one of the current homeowner's daughter's rooms, and it's got these alcove windows and a very unique shape to it. Just very charming.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to take you now into the bathroom on this floor, and this is also something really cool because, you know, it's nice to have a window in the bathroom, but let me tell you something about natural light and putting makeup on. This would be my bathroom. Tell me a little bit about the window that's situated in this bathroom.
Yeah, I haven't seen that before where the window is actually in the middle above the sink, and then it's mirrored on each side.
Yeah.
And it's that beautiful leaded glass again.
So neat. Christine, how much fun has this been for you, getting a chance to show this house?
Oh my gosh, it's probably my favorite house that I've ever listed.
Yeah.
Every time I come here, I see something new. Yeah.
All right, let's talk details. Again, we're talking $2.9 million. I think that is absolutely a fair price. Not that I'm an expert, but walking through this home, you're not just getting a lot of property, because this is how many acres are we sitting on?
1.35 acres. Yeah.
Got it. So you're getting 1.5 in terms of acres, but then, guys, how charming it is. And obviously, people can own a piece of history, and that's, I think, again, a number one selling point.
That's true. And the house itself, all the space here is about 6,000 square feet,
yeah,
plus four-car garage.
Ooh.
So it's just a beautiful, yeah, very unique property in Sierra Oaks Vista, which is one of the nicest neighborhoods, yeah, in Sacramento.
All right. Well, Cody, Court, what do you guys think? Single me in this big house? I think I can take it. I think Good Day pays me enough money to be able to afford this bad boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They should.
No. That's not happening.
But
coming up in the 10 o'clock hour, guys, we're going to take you into the basement and then outside. The backyard is to die for. So stay tuned. More to come in the 10 o'clock hour on Good Day. Chuck it on over to you.
Dreaming is free. You know what I'm saying? Dreaming is free.